Joseph Ribastello is a construction worker who has a love for baseball. In June, Joseph had a cardiac catheterization where doctors found blockage in his heart. To prevent a serious heart attack, Joe underwent a quadruple bypass surgery. The surgery saved his life. We are the cardiac staff at Westside Regional Medical Center. We have the privilege of being part of a team, providing you and your family with the highest quality health care. Just ask Joseph Ribastello.